Hello, everybody. Welcome back.
Anime Adventures. Shinganshino District. Shinganshino District, I should say. The Warhammer Titan must die. It is time for you to become the dead, the murdered, the destroyed. Crank 'em, Kakuyin. Barankum Agony. Yes, sir! Bonk. Another Agony. Another one of you. We're gonna speedrun the Warhammer Titan this day. Now we have 4 Agonies on the field. We'll upgrade a couple pains. That is ugly, bitch. Get fucked. Bonk. Yes, sir. Got a couple errands on the field as well. Beautiful. Gonna upgrade you, Lao, because you are very strong. I don't think this Warhammer Titan's even gonna know what's gonna hit her. Not to mention I have the Titans coming as well. Well, they ain't gonna really do anything. I'm curious to see what happens if I evolve Eren, though. That'll be something impressive. Or really, really, really bad. And a waste. Who knows? This means I could use more Karyuin. But I'm not sure if I'm gonna need him or not. Just in case I do, I'll put a couple. And I'll upgrade the one that's in the most range. And maybe I'll do another Karyuin. And one more just for good luck. I know the Warhammer Titan's gonna have armor, definitely. I don't see why he wouldn't. Or she wouldn't. Oh, Karyuin's in permanent range now. murder them. Crush them. Holy cow. As long as he doesn't get past, which they won't. I can tell you, I don't think they need the wall to go that far past the ocean. Well, those were titans, and they got utterly destroyed. Come on, buddy. I wonder why the crawling titans have so much HP. Here's hoping we got enough firepower to deal with this thing. All my towers are stunned. Not anymore. Fire Gargoyne! How dare you? Not gonna help you now. Easy clap. Act 5, both Warhammer Titan destroyed. Mysterious fluid, huh? This might be difficult. I'm not sure. Fucking, this is gonna have a lot of HP, bro. Here's hoping everything is alright. Not gonna waste any money on car, you mean. Unless I have to. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna go WoW heavy. Because I know WoW is strong. Eviscerated. Thank you. Here they go. Lao's on a rampage. Just one-shotting them as they come. For now, anyway. Okay, all the 12 of them at 123 HP. This is going to be very helpful, because I'm scared of that Colossal Titan's HP. Dear God. Wasn't even worried. Time for Agony to take his place on the board. Alright, I guess it's time for Aaron Jaeger. Definitely not progressing as fast as I thought we would. Alright. Just gonna decimate them. Lao do be pretty powerful. Come the large titans. Thank you. Alright, I gotta get the last of the pains in the battlefield. Maybe just upgrade that one. Should be okay. I can't skip the wave. Seeing how this is the last wave coming up, I gotta make sure everything's dead. This is what I'm scared of. Gonna line up some Karyuins. Yep, that's what I was scared of. That he's gonna steam up my whole guys, right? Yep. But then they turn back on and beat his ass! Oh, I was scared for nothing. And zap, 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 zap. Once they become undazed, you know you're dead as hell, right, buddy? Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We are ready to go back to the lobby.
See you in the next video. See you in the next video.